distracted! Just wait. We'll see a weakness. A tusk is breaking loose!
Stones. The rocks here may hold all. The footing here is poor. Tread carefully.
I'll go at once.
Very well! We've only just begun, Master. Wolves hunt in packs!
The sea is closer than I imagined.
Use my support!
You'll there hit them swinging blindly!
I grant you fire blade! Fireworks well!
Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Wolfpack!
Tis difficult to walk such a narrow path. What a large tree.
Stop with the wind!
Oh,
help me! No!
Southern bandits, from the look of them. Worse than monsters, their kind. Thanks to you, I'm alive and whole. But those rats made off with all I had. Even took that magic book. Have an interest in such tomes, do you? This was Salamet's grimoire. Seems it chanced to survive the blaze when the old council's library burned down. It is a rare and powerful tome, as I hear it told. If it truly holds such power, the likes of salvation would... it matters not. In any case, tis lost now to those damnable thieves. Next Arpad's cross, I'll take them for all they're worth.
Seems more.
I feel more familiar with his quest now. I'll take that.
Mind you don't slip. Perhaps we meet bandits and thieves as often as peasants, Master. Be watchful. Best prepare to cut down a few thieves. Keep one.
Thank you.
your back. Fireworks, well! You've my support.
They're a slippery target.
Take my fire! Find an opening.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
A stronghold? Here? What could it be meant to defend?
Grimoire is here with me. Sadly, I've no mind to give it up. Nor do I have want of your core. Now, if there were aught I wanted, gold had failed. I would next try steel. Well, have you the metal, sir?
Don't be careless.
If I recall, there's a treasure chest atop this vault's tower.
Thieves or no, we've naught to gain from unnecessary combat.
Upward, master. Interesting. That tower would offer a commanding view. Perhaps we can scale it. Should be around here. Mind your steps, Master. This fort holds many twists and turns. Take care you don't fall, Master.
Now.
Let's return to Stefan.
Bandits, Master. Pray, be careful.
Do not provoke them, Arisen. Let's first find our leader. crystal, Master.
I'll take that.
What's this? Be they man or pawn, 'tis hard to do art alone.
Salomet was a scholar, the leader of a council of sorcerers. He was a genius, a luminary, until the day he went mad. He put the fruit of the council's research to the flame and disappeared. Aye, geniuses are so off-touched with madness. But enough of him. I care only about the tome he kept with him in his research. I would make it mine, sir. Even if it means sifting through the mud to find it. Yes, this is it. At long last, Salomet's grimoire is mine. It wears a humble look, but there's an aura of such power about it. 'Tis a wonder. My thanks, sir. Truly, I must do aught to repay this kindness. In the future, should we meet again?
I miss something we found up ahead.
Where is this guild for Paul?
Let's make for the Paul Guild. It is on the west side of Grand Sorum.
I'd imagine one would never tire of this place. Are your travel preparations complete?
Well, hello. I hear thank you.
Remember the item I asked you to find? Well, enough. Now, let us talk of business. Now. Pray, call again soon.
We are pray. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? Understood.
If we want information, we'll have to ask around.
Welcome, Arisen. We have awaited your coming. This pawn is called Barnaby. I tend to the affairs of the Pawn Guild. The guild serves as a place of rest for pawns, and as the gate to the Everfall. The Everfall lies beneath Grand Sorin. It is a place of great importance to our kind. But for now, let us rejoice in the coming of the Arisen, the light that guides the Legion. It grieves me to burden you, weary from the road as you must be, but I fear trouble brews. I would beg your assistance in this matter, Arisen. You have my thanks. Beyond lies the Everfall, an ancient place that sleeps beneath Grand Sorin's stones. We pawns have long served as keepers of the entrance to this place. But since the dragon's coming, a strange aura has filled the Everfall. A presence. If it be some omen of evil to come, we cannot allow it to go unchecked. I ask that you seek out the cause of the change, or some proof of what's happened. The Everfall is a place unique unto itself. This is not a simple task, nor a favor I ask lightly. Which is why I ask you, Arisen. Please, lend us your aid.
What's this? We may be within Grand Sorin's gates. This place was monstrous.
To that.
Be sure you carry a sample for to keep the mountain burning. This looks interesting. I've learned of this area.
Follow me. Very well.
Coming.
treasure, perhaps? Numbers.
That was a waste of time.
Giant Master, ready yourself!
Their raw power makes them a threat! once.
I shall restore your health
anytime.
Doors were closed, stand open. And this place is...
lost to that.
What's that?
I'm on my way. I'll go at once.
Waste of time.
I hear your rules. There's a lever that drives the storm master.
This looks interesting.
Whoever controls this storm master.
Brother! Very well. I'm on my way.
A light, in truth. Even we pawns know precious little of the Everfall. I can say with utmost certainty, though, the light you speak of is newly come. We cannot know if this small aberration will give rise to great calamity hence, but the chance enough is called to take action. We shall redouble our efforts here, and keep vigilant for further signs of change.
A word, sir. Are you the Arisen? His Grace has judged your feat in slaying the Hydra most laudable. To honor your noble works, you are hereby welcome to the Worm Hunt. You may now accept orders from Sir Maximilian, Captain of the Hunt. Bring this writ to Sir Maximilian outside the castle gates. He will instruct you further. That document confers the status of hunter upon you. Carry it on your person, always.
Merciful Maker, please, please no. Sir, I know it is not a matter fit to thrust upon a passing stranger, but... Please, I ask only that you listen a while. Thank you, sir. This child is... It is my son. Was my son. His heart stopped not a few hours past. Always weak, his sweetheart, since he was but a babe. I had long known he would not live long. But to see it, to watch him slip from my grasp, I am left with naught but rage at my impotence. Fain to try any means that I might to bring him back, I look to magic, even curses. Anything to bring him back to me. I know it for madness, but still I... Here. Pray, accept these, sir. The first of those stones I bought from a merchant my son and I passed in our travels. He spoke of a powerful magic within it. Gather rocks such as this together, he said, and even the dead shall wake. Not that I am one to blindly believe in such tales, mind. And so I searched. But by the time I found a second, the whole pursuit rang hollow. 'Tis a vain hope to seek immortality in such trinkets, I know.
Edmund Dragonsbane is a hero. He slew the worm a generation past.
Ruins.